bug. 6 a.m. loading up the boat. Head out and do a little commercial fishing for bluefish and Spanish mackerel. So follow along, let's see how we do today. Man, what a beautiful day out here for being late in November. We're gonna try to do a little commercial Spanish and Spanish mackerel and bluefish fishing. So follow along, let's see how we do. I'm gonna try for bluefish right outside St. Lucie Inlet here. I've been catching quite a few right in this area. So I'm gonna drag around these rattle jets. Got a blue one, got a greenish one here, so drag these bad boys around. Let's see if anything hits them. It's incoming tide right now. Water's awful clean for bluefish. Usually I do a little better on the outgoing when the water's a little dirty right here, but it's on the way out, so might as well give it a try. There we go. Two fish on, hooked up. Other fish, I think. No, oh, he's still there. Oops, that was stupid. I need my glove on. This is little bluefish. Drag this guy over by the other one. Oh,
here on the fly, come way out.
Whoop, fish on.
Fish on.
Two fish on.
Whoop, lost one.
For a little guy, this guy pulled pretty hard.
Oh, that's a nice one.
Oh no, in the boat, in the boat. How's that for a blue, huh? Now what I do is I put about 5 gallons of ice in the bottom of that D-hooker bucket, a little bit of water, and when the fish hit it, they sink down in the ice and it immobilizes them pretty darn quickly. Keeps them from splashing me all up and getting me all bloody and dirty. Now maybe I get a sip of my coffee.
Fish on.
One fish, two fish, red fish, blue fish. Come on, baby. Ooh, this one might have some size. Not really, he's just a fighter. Yeah, he's medium size. Ah, broke my hook off. Now I've fished both these lures before, so they're getting pretty tattered. Might have to just stop and re-rig them for a minute here. If you own a four-stroke outboard, any fuel-injected outboard, they usually kick off at a high RPM. Don't just fire them up, slam them in gear, hard on your gear case, man. Let it idle down to its normal idle, then put it in gear. I'll save you a gear case. I hope I got my sound improved over previous videos here. I got a new wind muff. The wind noise was killing my videos. I felt bad for you guys, and there wasn't a lot of footage I could use. It was just so wind noise, horrible. So hopefully my quality will be better for you. That's what I'm striving for. So if you could, if you like the video, things are getting, I'm getting better at this, give me a thumbs up, subscribe, helps me move up in the rankings. Let's face it, I make a little bit of money off this channel. Every bit of money I make, I put right back into fishing equipment, boat equipment, camera equipment. So I'm trying for you guys. Fish on. Now my tactic is I try to drive. When you hook these guys, they're, their buddies will hang out with them. So I try to drag them past the other lure that's out and hope that they get hooked up. The buddies will see the other lure and grab onto it. Double hookup.
Pretty good, yourself?
Pretty good, you have any luck today?
Yeah, a couple blues, couple Spanish mackerel.
On the floor here?
Yeah, that one and that one.
I'll just take a look real quick before you get off the boat. All blues. See, I've been seeing a whole lot of blues the past few weeks.
Yeah.
You said you got a mackerel too somewhere in there? Coming back?
Yeah.
That's all I've seen all day today.
Blue, the mackerel. There's a couple of max in there, but they're all that size.
Yeah, you have a commercial license? Okay. Yeah, I was about to say. I really hope you do.
Hold on, you're only allowed 10 and 15. Wait a minute here. Yeah.
Have I checked you before?
Yep, you have. Okay. You talked to me a few times.
Yeah, usually I...
Yeah, she's checked me before. She's pretty good warden. Always been fair. So anyway, that's that. I head home now. Hey guys, Darren with Florida Saltwater Life. What you saw me doing today is commercial fishing for bluefish. Remember, the recreational bag limit is 10 in Florida. 10 fish per person per day. Me having a commercial license, my bag limit's substantially higher. The fish I catch gets sold to a wholesale house. The wholesale house then in turn sells it to fish markets and restaurants and stuff around the country. That's one of the things I do to support my family. The other thing I do is this YouTube channel. So if you would, give me a thumbs up. If you liked what you saw, subscribe. I'll try to bring you more of this type of content. The higher I move in the rankings, the little bit more money I make, the more it helps me bring you this stuff. So I appreciate you. And if you go out on the water, be safe out there and catch them up.